all the ruckus going on around here.
What kind of ruckus?
Well, first of all, old Bixby, the undertaker, he come along and said if we didn't have the remains taken care of, he was going to report us to the Board of Health and have us quarantined. Grandpa's getting stiffer than a board, but he won't pay it no heed. He just keeps saying, what's for dinner? I never heard tell of such a scandal in these parts. And we're it.
Everything is going to be fine. Look what the voodoo woman gave me.
It ain't poison, is it?
No, Ma, it ain't poison. Besides, how can we poison him if he's already dead?
Let's see. Why, Jody, honey, that ain't nothing but strong black pepper. I think that voodoo lady's been pulling your leg.
No, she promised me.
Well, with the Board of Health people set to come snapping at our heels tomorrow, I guess we gotta give it a chance. She tell you what to do? Well, you go ahead and do whatever it is. I'll finish getting dinner.
Collard greens and catfish head I smell. My favorite.
Come on, then. What's taking you?
I'm a mite stiff is all.
Stiffer than a 2x4. You should be upstairs in bed with a lily in your hand. That's where you should be.
There you go again. I told you I ain't dead so many times I'm blue in the face.
Now, that's the truth. Fact is, I haven't seen anybody look any bluer.
What in blazes is that?
Just your napping, Grandpa.
Well, come on, boy. Don't sit there looking ornamental. Help me load up this here plate.
Dead, am I? Never thought I'd see the day when somebody would say that to my face, let alone my kinfolk. Could be I'm tolerable stubborn. But I don't want to make trouble for anyone, least of all my own flesh and blood.